because you criticize the vaccine. But you just a selfish guy, like a warrior building alternative medicine. Yes, you just a dangerous guy. Do you know that vaccination is the best blood eradication? During all the past century, you should read a book of history. Years and years of scientist researches have been necessary to develop the vaccine. But after two fake news that you read on the web, you feel yourself like a scientist. You think you are evil cause you criticize the vaccine, but you just a selfish guy, like a warrior building alternative medicine. Yes, you just a dangerous guy. You think you are evil cause you criticize the vaccine, but you just a selfish guy, like a warrior building alternative medicine. Yes, you just a dangerous guy. Do you know that your disinformation leads to more illness among the population? Measles are back in European countries due to your post and your fake studies. Yes, there are some lobbying activities. Yes, there are some money being lucky in that industry. Still, vaccination prevent load of epidemics. You should read more studies and see the statistics. You are evil cause you criticize the vaccine, but you just a selfish guy, like a warrior building alternative medicine. Yes, you just a dangerous guy. Vaccine. We got to fight for the end of patent medicine. Getting vaccinated is an act of solidarity. Drugs should not be in the end of big na company. Public health care we have to stand for. Privatization is how the problems go. You think you are evil cause you criticize the vaccine, but you just a selfish guy, like a warrior building alternative medicine. Yes, you just a dangerous guy. You think you are evil cause you criticize the vaccine, but you just a selfish guy, like a warrior building alternative medicine. Yes, you just a dangerous guy.